Hi friends, this is Shailesh Kadre again from Exclusive Information. Welcome back to my episode. I had a couple of friends who had requested for information in and around Mysore, as I'm located in Mysore. So today I'll be introducing to you to Vrindavan Gardens, which is 20 kilometers away from Mysore.
This garden is in the neighboring district of Mandya. The garden was built between 1927 to 1932 on the bank of Krishnarajasagar Dam, built on Kaveri River. We have about 2 million visitors visiting Vrindavan Garden every year. This garden is one of the tourist attractions of Mysore and Srirangapatna. Named after Krishnarajendra Vadeyar IV, initially this was named as Krishnarajendra Terrace Garden. The dam was constructed between 1924 to 1932 by Sir M. Vishwesharaya. Based on the architecture of Shalimar Gardens, Kashmir, the garden is spread over an area of 60 acres. Here we have beautiful flower beds, lawns, trees, small ponds and fountains. In the centrally located lake in the garden, tourists can take up boating around River Kaveri. The main attraction at Vrindavan Garden is a magnificent musical fountain. The musical fountain is functional between 7 to 8 p.m. on weekdays and between 7 to 9 p.m. on weekends and holidays. Visitors can directly visit the garden from Bangalore without entering Mysore, taking a detour at Srirangapatna towards Madikeri. It is approximately 3 hours drive from Bangalore. We also have trains from Bangalore to Mysore. Main mode of transportation from the railway station, bus station are cabs, city buses. We also have organized tour operators who drive you down. Alternately, you could rent a car, scooter, or you could also borrow a bicycle.
That was some information about Vrindavan Gardens. I'm sure you liked it and you will longing to visit Mysore just to see Vrindavan Gardens. In our coming episodes, I'll be introducing you to more places in and around Mysore so that you can visit comfortably. Welcome to Mysore. Thank you for watching my video. Please do subscribe if you haven't yet, and please comment it, share it, and watch all my videos. Great day. Bye-bye.